Ride that. She a bad bitch, I took that bitch to Benny Honda. She don't want that, so I took her to McDonald's.
Town, boys and girls, here we back with another new town, you know what I'm saying? Funny Mike, brother, we about to rock out, bro. Now, it's only right, bro. All the shit that's going on right now, bro, I had to check this song out, brother. And TG So Cool said that this man, he just helped the paintball guns and, you know what I'm saying, shot his shit up. But at the same time, we all knew TG So Cool did that, brother. You know what I'm saying? We all knew he did that, boy. So, yeah, we don't believe you down south, you know, we don't believe you in Louisiana. And we don't believe you in Texas. No, we don't believe that, brother. So, yeah, you gotta come with some receipts and show us the real truth. But, we don't believe you. I don't believe you, brother. Yeah, I don't believe you. So, at the same time, brother, look. Brother Rock Out, open up the page, too, you know. Y'all know, because y'all come on the class, y'all hurry up, you know what I'm saying? Y'all make sure y'all check y'all notification bells, you know what I'm saying? And make sure y'all subscribe to the channel, bro. Yeah, because YouTube not sending my notifications out, bro. It is that simple. So now let's rock out and see what Funny Mike talking about. Let's get it, let's go.
Can we go to Nuketown? All yeah. The steppers are gonna be there.
Hey, now this was fresh about the game when I said, yeah. All my boys got paintballs ready to bust ahead. I'm in the nuke house, they yeah. In the school bus. I yeah. Told them make one move and they get shoot up. Yeah. And everybody clutching and everybody ready. But in Nuketown, you gotta be deadly, gotta be steady.
We going yeah. Paintball, put your guns down. When we going paintball, then we going to Nuketown.
Yeah.
I got the nukes out, chicka boom boom. Yeah. If I shoot you with this.
That boy said we got them things out, nigga. Chicka 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 boom boom, boy. Look, now I'ma say this, boy. I don't know what Nuketown is, but I must say this. But I'm guessing Nuketown somewhere in Baton Rouge. You hear me? Yeah, that boy say chicka chicka boom boom. You hear me? I'm sick of Funny Mike. I'm sick of him, bro.
Oh, yeah. What you gon' do, Nuketown? We gonna Nuketown. Everybody in that car gon' get shoot down. Nuketown, put your paintballs up. Anybody in my way, they gon' get plump, nigga. Nuketown. Nigga suits up, I'll get shoot down. We got Jay here, you know he wrecked. We got Khalil driving and you know he stepping. We going to Nuketown, what you gonna do, son? You better have your gun when we shoot up. We going to Nuketown, what a school bus. If I catch you on that thing, you gonna get shoot up.
I'm not tripping, bro. This give me Call of Duty vibes, bro. The throwback Call of Duty, son. When you used to be by the school bus, brother. And yeah, nigga, yeah, and the army calls and shit like that, bro. Yeah, just give me that vibe, bro. So, hey, he put this together fire, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? Looking at the video, bro, the visuals, yeah, he got this from Call of Duty, brother. Yeah, we going to Nuketown.
Town, nigga, yeah. Hopping out, we bustin'. Yeah. Hopping out, we bustin', nigga, hopping out, we thug. Yeah. Nuketown, yeah. Gotta shoot something. With your paintball gun, that ain't you gonna do something? Yeah, yeah shoot something. We gonna do something. Chicka boom, 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 we gonna boom, nuke something.
Lie, brother. I don't know what the hell CJ So Cool talking about, but brother, you know everybody got their time, brother. Now CJ So Cool, but you're old head, bro. Now it's time for the young nigga to step in your place and, you know what I'm saying, take over, brother. Funny Mike is the new GOAT, bro. Yeah, you did your thing, brother. You're old head, brother. You're 30 plus years old. Yeah, so you gotta chill out, bro. You know what I'm saying? Stop hating on a young brother that's trying to do something, brother. So yeah, Funny Mike the GOAT of this shit, bro. Yeah, he probably took the blueprint and all shit like that, what you did, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, he did that, but yeah, he took it to a whole other level, so you gotta understand. Yeah, understand me, yeah, you can't do that, brother. Yeah, you gotta listen to some Birdman, some Cash Money or something, nigga, understand me, nigga. So no, you see, you too out of it, brother. This man on a whole other level with it, brother. So yeah, I'm sick of you, boy.
I'm in Nuketown. Shoot out, out about the nukes out. It's gonna be a shootout. Riding through my section and you slipping, tell your roof out. Riding about the nukes out. Yeah, yeah, out about the nukes out. Yeah, yeah, out about the nukes out. Out about the nukes out. It's gonna be a shootout. Yeah, yeah, it's gonna be a
shoot out. I done bought the nukes out. Wanna tell your roof out. Yeah, nuke.
I done bought the nuke
coming up and shoot. Yeah.
I don't know what Cool talking about. Yeah, he too hot out with you. Yo. Welcome to Nuketown, nigga. I ain't gonna lie, that shit go hard, bro. Crash Body got a session, bro, but I don't know what CJ So Cool talking about this man stole a blueprint and all that other shit like that, brother. Now, you probably laid low, you probably laid game, you know what I'm saying? You probably dropped your pimping, brother, but your time is over, bro. Yeah, it's a new generation. Yeah, and Funny Mike taking it to a whole nother level, you know what I'm saying? He putting down for the Louisiana, you know what I'm saying? Putting down for that boot, you hear me? He dropping game and taking names. So see, it's your cool boy, you too hot out your boy, you let that man do his thing and stop hating on that man, brother, you know what I'm saying? See, you don't like to chill, bro. You don't like to sit on the sideline, you know what I'm saying, and say, oh, my time up. Let another nigga do their thing, you know what I'm saying? No, you won't have all the shine, but you can't do that, you know what I'm saying? Especially from somebody from the boot. So you gotta understand what you're dealing with, brother. You're dealing from a Louisiana native. And when we come down and we do our thing, we lay low. And we lay pimping, you know what I'm saying? And they rock with us, bro. So you gotta understand that, my boy. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? You can't be in first place all the time. Your time is up. So yeah, shouts out to Funny Mike, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, and this is that Super Bowl signing out of class, boy. Yeah, CD so cool, boy. You is too hot out, you. Yeah,
nigga. Got some double D, big titties on that shit. I know she really like that. Spit again, a whole click on a nigga really cutting up. See, you want war, how you gon' beef if you ain't got funds? Spit again, a whole click, my nigga live anything. Chain hanging to the floor.